Fitz just right, arriving from Keeneland, Churchill Downs for Kentucky Oaks.